Hello everyone, we are reading chapter 3, that is multiplication. In the last class we have discussed how to do multiply by a number ending with 0. Yes or no? So, and today we will discuss 3 different methods of multiplication. So first of all, that is column method. And column method is very easy, and generally we are doing multiplication in this method, that is column method. And column method is also known as standard method. Yes or no? Whenever we are doing multiplication in, that is in a column method, generally the method which we are doing till today, that method is known as column method. Clear? So let's see what is column method. So suppose 2, 3 multiply by 3. So this is a number and we have to multiply with the which method? Column method. So column method, that is HTO, we all know how to do. So 23 multiply by 3. So 3 is a 9 and 3 2 is a 6. Done. This is called column method. We are doing in this method, yes or no? Yes. So this is column method. Let's see another example. 4 2 5 multiply by 2. So HTO. So 4 2 5 multiply by 2. 2 5 the 10 0, 1 in hand, 2 the 4 1 5, and 2 4 the 8. Done. This is called column method. Clear? We are doing in this method. Generally we are doing in this method. Yes or no? So let's take, now let's discuss expanded method. This is over. Now we will discuss expanded method. Suppose 24 multiply by 2. So first of all, we have to write the expanded form of multiplicand. So this is our multiplicand, yes or no? So we have to write the expanded form. So 20 plus 4. You know how to write expanded form? Yes. Now we have to multiply this 20 with this 2. So 20 multiply by 2 and 4 multiply by 2. Yes or no? So 4, 2 and 2 4 is 8. Now what we have to do? Plus. So 8 plus 4. Done. Okay. So this is 20 multiplied by 2 is equal to 40 and 4 multiplied by 2 is equal to 8. Clear, children? So this is expanded form. First we have to write expanded form. Clear? Okay. So let's take one more example. 423 multiplied by 4. So first we have to write the expanded form. So write the expanded form. 400 plus 20 plus 3. You know how to write expanded form? Yes. So now what we have to do? We have to multiply this with 4. 20 by 4 and 3 by 4. So 400 multiplied by 4. 20 multiplied by 4 and 3 multiplied by 4. So you know now how to do multiply. So 4, 4 is 16 and 2, 0. 4, 2 is 8, then 1, 0. Then, now what? 4, 2 is 8 and 1, 0. Then 4, 3 is 12. So 2, 9, 6 and 1. So 1,692. 423 multiplied by 4 is 1,692. Done. Got it, children? So, first we have to write the expanded form. Why? Because we are doing with the expanded method. Clear, children? So, first expanded form, then we have to multiply. Clear? So, lattice method. So, in this method, whenever we are doing multiplication, we have to make a square grid to do the number. Clear? This method, whenever we are doing, we have to make a square grid. We cannot do directly. So suppose 23 multiply by 3. So 2 digit by 1 digit. Now we have to make a box. So how many number is there? 2. So you divide it into 2 column and write it here, 2 and 3. Now this 3, you write it here. Then again, you divide this box with a diagonal line. Why I am dividing this line? Because this place is for tens number and this place is for ones number. This is tens and this is ones. Clear? So this is for tens place and this is for ones place. Here also tens place and ones place. And we will add in this way. Diagonally we will add. So I will show you how to do. So 2, 3 is how much? 6. So 3, 3 is how much? 9. 3, 3 is 9. So we cannot write here because this is tens place area. So we will write here 0 and here 9 because 3 into 3 is how much? 9. So only one number is there. That means upside no tens place number is there. So we will write 0. Now 3, 2 is 6. Here also same. So we will write here like this. 3, 2, 3 is 6. Only one number is there. So upside we will write 0 and downside 6. So multiplication 23 into 3 is here 9 and 0 plus 6 is 6. 0, do not write this 0. Clear? So 23 multiplied by 3 is 69. Got it, children? Clear? So let's take one more example. 213 multiplied by 42. Clear? So now how many number is there? 3 digit by 2 digit. Now how to do? So let's see. First you make your box. Okay? And divide it into 3 column. So 3, 1, 2. Now how many number is there? 2. So you divide it in a 2 row. So 4 and 2. Now you make a diagonal line. Okay. Diagonally line. See how I am making here also. Clear? So now 4, 2 is how much? So now 4, 3 is how much? 4, 3 is 12. So, I told you this number is for tens and this number is for ones. Because 12, tens and ones. Ones is upper side to down side. Clear? Now, 4, 1 is 4. 0, 4. Now, 4, 2 is 8. 0, 8. Done? Now, 2, 3 is 0, 6. 2, 1 is 0, 2 to the 0, 4. Clear, student? Now what to do? We have to add the number inside the inside this rectangle. How we will add? This way. We will add this 6. 6, then this. 2 plus 2, 4. Then this. 4, 1, 4, 4. That means 1 plus 4 plus 4. How much? 9. Then 0 plus 8 plus 0, 8. Clear? So this 8 will come down. That means here. That means 2, 1, 3 multiplied by 42 is equal to 8,946. Clear, student? How to do? Clear or not? Okay. So let's take one more example. Why? Because this is a new method for us. So we need to understand very nicely. Okay? So let's take one more example. 4, 2, 3 multiplied by 3, 2. Okay? So 3 number is there. So make it. Make your box. How many column you will make? 3. 1, 1, 2 and 3. So 4, 2 and 3. And here 2. Why? Because 2 number is there. 3 and 2. Now you divide it diagonally. Make your diagonal line. That is, you know the diagonal line? Yes. Clear? Now, first we'll start with this. 3, 3 is a 9. So, 0, 9. Why? Do you know why I'm writing 9, 0 here? Because this is tens place number and we don't have tens place number. So, we are writing in the ones place. So, 3, 2 is a 6. Then, 3, 4 is how much? 12. So, 1, 2. Clear? Now, 2, 3 is a 6. 2, 2 is a 4. Now, 2 4 is 0, 8. Done? Clear? Good. Now we have to add this 6. Now 4 plus 9 is how much? 13. So we will not write 13, 3 here and 1 we will plus here. So 6 plus 8 is how much? 14. 14 plus 1, 15. So we will write here 5. 1 again in hand. So 2 plus 1, 3. Then this one here. So the both two number 1 and 3 will come down. That means this number will become 4, 2, 3 multiply by 3, 2 is equal to 13,536. Clear, children? 13,536. Clear or not? Exercise 4C. Question number 1. Multiply the following using column method. Column method is very easy because we are always doing multiplication with column method. Yes or no? So let's do it. Number A. So number A is HTO 213 multiply by 2. 2 3 is a, first we will do with this. 2 3 is a 6. Then 2 1 is a 2. Then 2 2 is a 4. Clear? Good. You know, very easy this method because we are generally doing multiplication in this with this method. Yes or no? Number B. So, THTO 1, 3, 4, 2 multiply by 5, 2. So, do it. 2, 2 is a 4. First, we'll do with this. 2, 2 is a 4. 2, 4 is a 8. 2, 3 is a 6. 2 1 is a 2. So 2 done. So write it 1 0 here. So 5 2 is a 10. Below 8 0. 1 in hand. 5 4 is a 20 plus 1. 21. 2 in hand. 3 5 is a 15. 16 17. 7 here. 1 here. 5 1 is a 5. 1 6. Now what we have to do? Plus. So 0 plus 4. 4. 8 plus 0. 8. 6 plus 1. 7. 2 plus 7. 9. Then 6. Done. Number C. TH 10,000, 1,000, 10s and 1. 1, 2, 5, 2, 1. Multiply by 3. Okay. So 5 digit by 1 digit. So 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6, 3 5 ja 15, 15. No, we will write 5, 1 in hand, 2 3 ja 6, 1 7, 3 1 ja 3. Done. Good. Number E. 320, 3 multiply by 200. 31. So do it. HTO. So 3, 2, 3 multiply by 2, 3, 1. 3, 1, 3. 2, 1, 2. 3, 1, 3. Now 0. 3, 3, 9. 3, 2, 6. 3, 3, 9. Again here 0 and here 0. Because 2 number done, so 2, 0. So 2, 3, 6. 2, 2, 4. 2, 3, 6. Now, plus. 3 plus 0 plus 0, 3. 3. 9 plus 2, 11. 1. 1 in hand, 12, 15. 1, 16. 6. 1 in hand. So, 10 plus 4, 14. 4. 1 in hand, that is 7. So, done. Done? Good. So, question number 2. Solve the following using lattice method. So, lattice method is new for us. So, let's do it. Question number 1. 321 multiply by 2. So how to do? So first we have to make a box. So how many number is there? 3. So divide it into 3 part. 3, 2, 1. Only one number is there? So 2. Done? So now you divide it diagonally. Clear? So now start doing. 2, 1, 2. Why many 0? Because only This place is for tens place, and here tens place is not there. So 2 1 2, so 2 2 4. Again here 0 4, then 2 3 6, 0 6. Clear? Because this place, what we are writing? Tens place number, and here ones place number. That means when it is 2-digit number, but we have now only 1-digit number, so we are writing 0 2 0 4 0 6. Clear? Now you add it. This 2 will come here. 2. 0 plus 4, 4. 0 plus 6, 0 plus 6, 6. That means 3, 2, 1 multiplied by 2 is equal to 6, 4, 2. 6, 4, 2. Means 642. Clear? Okay. So, number B. How many number is there? We have to make box. So, make your box first. 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 4 box 4 number 4 3 2 6. Clear? Now divide it into 2 part. Why? Because 2 number is there. So 7 and 9. Now diagonally. Done? Okay. Now start doing. 6, 7, 42. 7, 2, 14. 7, 3, 21. 7, 4, 28. Clear? 6, 9, how much? 54. 9, 2, 18. 9, 3, 27. 9, 4, 36. Now what we have to do? Plus. So, 4 is 4. 5 plus 8 is how much? 13. So, 3 here and 1 we will carry forward it to the next. So, 4 plus 4 plus 1 plus 7. So, 4 plus 4 is how much? 8. 8 plus 8, 16. 16 plus 1, 17. So, 1 we will take here. This 1 we are taking here, 17. Then, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 6, 10. And this one will come here. So what will be? What? 11. Again this one will be go here. So 6, 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 3, 13. 13 plus 1, 14. This one will go here. So 2 plus 1, 3. Clear, student? See nicely. See here. Again I'm explaining. 7, 6 are 42, 4, 2, 42. Clear? 7, 3, 7, 2 are 14, 1, 4, 14. 7, 3 are 21, 2, 1, 21. 7, 5 are 28, 2, 8, 28. Clear? 6, 9, 6 are 54, 5, 4. Clear? 5 is tens place. Tens place upside and ones place downside. Clear? 9, 2 are 18. Again, tens place upside, ones place downside. 9, 3 are 27. 10th place up, down. Down is 1's place. Clear? 9, 4 36. 3, 6. Clear na? Good. Now we have to add this way. See the boxes? Here, 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 here and here. So, 4 is along 4. Then 5 plus 8 is how much? 13. So, we cannot write 2-digit number together. So, 13 we will write here. 3. Then, 1 we will take 4, carry forward here. So, 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 7. How much? 16. 16 plus 1, 17. So, we will write 7 here. Okay. Then 1 will be carried forward to here. So, 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 6, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. So, we will take here 1. And this one again here carry forwarded. So, 2 plus 8, 10. 10 plus 8, 13. 13 plus 1, 14. So, 4 here. Again 1 will be go here. 2 plus 1, 3. So, that means our answer is this 3 and this 4 will come down. That means this will become 4, 3, 2, 6 multiplied by 79 is equal to 3, 4, 1, 7, 3, 4. That means 341,734. Clear? 341,734. Clear? Good. So, let's see question number C. So, question number C, 132 multiplied by 212. So 3 number is there. So make it 3 boxes. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. So 1, 3, 2. And how many number is there? 3. So divide it into 3 part. So 2, 1, 2. Now divide it. So this is our box. Now let's do it. So 2, 2 ja 4, 0, 4. 2, 3 ja 6. So 0, 6. 2, 1 ja 2. Done. Now 2, 1 ja 2. 3, 1 ja 3. 1, 1 ja 1. Again 2, 2 ja 4. 2, 3 ja 6. Two, three, ja, six. Then 2, 1 ja 2. Done. Now what to do? Now we have to do plus. So 4 is 4. 6 plus 2, 8. 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. 6, 7. Then 2. This 0 we will not write. Okay. So the answer is 27,984. That is 27,984. So 1, 3, 2 multiply by 2, 1, 2 is equal to how much? 27,984. Done. Good. Now let's do number. This is ready. Now start doing multiplication. So 3 8 is 24. 5 3 is 15. 3 4 is 12. 3 1 is 0. 3 8 2 is 16. 2 5 is 10. 2 4 is 8. 0 8. 2 1 is 2. Done. Now 7 8 is 56. 7 8 ja 56. 7 5 ja 35. 7 4 ja 28. 7 1 ja 7. Now what we have to do? We have to eight. So 6. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 6, 16. So we will write 6. 1 in 10. Now 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 3, how much? 5 plus 3, 8. And 8 plus 8, 16. 16 plus 1, 17. 7. 1 in hand. Now 8 here. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 1, how much? 8. 8 plus 8, 16. 16 plus 2, how much? 16 plus 2, 18. 18 plus 7, how much? 25. 25 plus 1, 26. So what we will write here? 6. 2 in hand. Now 1 plus 2. 3. 3 plus 2. How much? 3 plus 2. 5. And 5 plus 2. 7. Clear? 1 plus 3. How much? 4. Any carry forwarded? Nothing. So our answer is 74,000. Sorry. 4,76,766. That means 1,458 multiplied by 327 is equal to 4,76,766. Done. Clear, student? So practice it nicely. Okay. Thank you, everyone.